I'd say we were just speaking to staff there. I think today's session was as good as they've been, picking certain things up. The intensity of training's gone up a notch. But with that, you sometimes get little knocks because everyone's so keen to do well. But the session today was really encouraging. And you know, going forward, obviously, we need to get out here and put on a performance and getting us first home win of the season, which is what we're aiming to do now.